My faith walk today is, what do you do when someone else gets what you've been praying for? We know that the Bible tells us to ask many, many times. Mark 11 and 24 says, therefore, I tell you, whatever you ask in prayer, believe that you have received it and it will be yours. Matthew 7 and 7 says, ask and it'll be given. Seek and you'll find. Knock and the door will be open to you. But what I want to make sure that we understand is, what are you asking for? How are you asking for it? And does it line up with what God has for you? That is a big deal. If what you're praying for is not God's will for you, then you're asking wrong. It's the wrong kind of question. You know what I mean? Imagine a child with their parent come and asking their mom something that the mom definitely doesn't want them to do. You know what I mean? 16, hey mom, can I marry my boyfriend? And you pray, mama, please. She doesn't want that for you. So it is not going to happen the way you want it to happen. And so sometimes that's when we get an error in living, because we start focusing on what the other person got. Well, if he did it for her, he can do it for me. Don't misuse the scripture that way. We always are fighting against the powers of darkness, not other people. So if someone else gets something, you should be able to rejoice with those that rejoice. That's a scripture too. And as you rejoice with those that rejoice, then you find a different place in your heart to live in expectation and not anger or jealousy or envy. You never want those things to creep up in your heart. So what I try to do is I always say, Lord, is this what you want for me? Lord, you said you'd give me the desires of my heart. Help me to desire what you want for me. So when I pray, my prayers get answered. You know what I mean? You can't pray for somebody else's husband. You can't pray for someone else's life, but you can pray for what God has for you. And he has so many things for you. And so when your prayers line up with the word of God, you receive what you're looking for. Timing is everything, because he doesn't answer the day you want or the way you want, but he does answer. All right. So make sure your heart posture is right. Make sure you know that what you're asking for lines up with the word of God, and be patient. Wait patiently on Jesus and understand that he has many, many things for you. All right. But your heart position and your attitude is everything. Make sure you keep a joyful spirit, a grateful spirit, live in expectation and not regret or sadness or depression waiting. Well, I guess one day he gonna bless me. No. That's not the right spirit. That's not the right attitude. All right. I love y'all. And I believe that God wants to do great things for us. We just have to make sure that we're asking according to his word and that our heart is right. All right. That is my faith walk for today, ladies and gentlemen. Love you. And I mean it.